we got a 2012 Case 580 Super N backhoe. This unit is equipped with four-wheel drive, enclosed cab with air conditioning, 4-in-1 clam or split bucket up front, extend-a-hoe in the back, and it's got auxiliary hydraulics in the back for a hammer. You needed to do that. That 4-in-1 split bucket's pretty handy. We have a lot of customers that really need that feature on a backhoe, and you don't see a lot of them equipped with that 4-in-1 clam bucket. So it's nice to have. Four-wheel drive is working nicely. No smoke on the engine. This machine, the monitor has been replaced in it, so it's only showing like 174 hours on it. But where we picked it up, they said that they thought it had around 2,500 hours on this machine. We don't have evidence of that, but that's what they told us. This unit also has the 4-stick control configuration for the backhoe. Tires on this thing look to be about 50-60%. Front tires are down, maybe 30, like that. They match. Paint's original. Pretty clean, straight. Doesn't look like it's had any damage on it or anything like that. Mechanically, she's very strong. My dad and they're operating, and he loves to operate these machines. Got a lot of experience over the years. Good to get him in the cab and running this stuff. Pace 580 Super N, 4-wheel drive, Extendaho, 4-in-1 clam or split bucket, cab with air conditioning, and comes with auxiliary hydraulics in there.